to today's video. In today's video, we're at the lights, as you can see behind me. Cameraman, point there. Okay, that's a quiet video. So what we're going to look at today is some lights that have been covered by garden. So yeah, let's get into this video. So here we are, and this, first of all, there's this big bush that's covered with stuff, I don't know what. And by the way, I'm filming on my phone because, yeah, my camera's battery was down. So yeah, this is kind of cool, not gonna lie. It's going like this. And look at that. Let's go there. That's a big tree. Big tree. Christmas gift. Let's go look there. Oh, this is also has the red curtains. Kind of cool, not gonna lie. And the big ribbon at top. Well, that's a lot of good stuff there. There's also the bushes covered up with the stuff. I like the Christmas tree the most, that's my favorite. And yeah, there's also like, yeah, there's some trees covered over there, and yeah, that's all.
So here we are with this tree covered with lights, as you can see, and it looks kind of pretty. And if you even point there, that's a lot of cool stuff there. So look for night. And yeah, that's all. And yeah. Well, by the way, this is in Australia. It's in the night. It's the light show, and yeah, it's pretty cool. And it looks like over there, there's some Christmas ornaments made, the snowflakes, and here also here with all that stuff. We can see some people doing well in some swings that tied up. So as you can see, this is where I was talking about the
snowflakes. Okay, guys, it looks kind of
good. So this is all, and this was all in the light show. It looks like there's a big tree and some people swinging. Well, that was all for this video, and hope you guys enjoyed, and bye.